Once upon a time, I remember long ago, I won't go back in history because my memory's kind of slow. So if you don't do no rattling and scrabbling, I will finish with my tale. Okay. There was this little girl that used to come to my bedroom and sit at the edge of my bed.
Hey, I'm gonna go look for a flashlight.
She had blonde hair, blue eyes, a tiny little fragile thing. Soon enough, I started to go to elementary school. Kids, grandkids. As I got older and older, I got married. I forgot all about this, so the strangest thing happened.